They told me if you aren't passing math by the end of the year, they're going to move you to a more specialized school. But I'm here to tutor you.
People try to wrap their head around my problems and eventually give up because I'm not worth their concentration or the aggravation.
People don't want to live around someone who is kind of a freak.
If you have a problem, you can see that. You can fix it. I can't.